CIP entered the Taiwan market in 2017, developing several projects off the Changhua coast. In 2018, we were awarded with 900 megawatt of grid capacity in the government process, 600 megawatt to the Changfang and Xidao projects, and 300 megawatts to the Chongning projects, together with our partner China Steel. As a local developer in Taiwan and as a global developer of offshore wind, CIP is committed to health and safety. We look to improve the standards, and we see there is a health and safety policy, but also that we have a health and safety culture where each individual, the teams and the leaders take care of each other every day. Our goal is to have a safe working environment, and we look to have an environmental friendly project as well. We see to provide a safety policy, but we also provide a safety culture where individuals, teams and leaders take care of each other every day. We aim to contribute to an industry that is safe and environmental friendly. This is our obligation as a developer.
All our employees, all our contractors, and the contractors, they need to take safety very important. When you have a safe place to work, you can basically have the children can send their people and their parents to work, and they will come home safely. That's the most important thing with the policy to obtain that part. The policy is also describing that we need to have awareness training. Each and every employee, contractors, needs to go to a two-day course for safety awareness. The purpose with that one is to make people aware that safety is important, and but also get trained. That we need to train people. We have people coming from different places of the world with different backgrounds, so everybody needs to know how are we doing it on this site.
Safety is the fundamental aspect of any construction project. It is needed to operate effectively, legally and responsibly, including in our projects here in Taiwan. We want to build a safety mindset with our employees and with our contractors. We will work with all our subcontractors and their management to make sure we take joint responsibility to achieve our health and safety. It requires communication, coordination and careful planning. Safety is a journey that is live and is ongoing. It does require constant planning, checking and acting, and requires everyone involved to follow the procedures. Please remind everyone in your team to stay focused on your jobs and be aware of your surroundings. Our goal remains zero incidents. Nothing is more important to our overall success than our employees going home safe every day. Take care and stay safe.
And that is a safety journey we encourage all our contractors to do with us and to improve our safety by being open and honest in that and engage with our safety team. Remember, the safety team on site is here to support you and make sure that we all can be safe in what we're doing on our project. And we're doing that throughout the whole world, no matter where we operate as a company. We have the same safety measures. We have the same safety standard. We don't compromise no matter where we're working in the world. Zero incidents report doesn't necessarily mean it's a safe workplace. So we encourage and demand all our contractors to be open and honest about things that's not going according to plan. Speak out, tell us what can be improved, come with all your suggestions on improvement on safety and where everything or things didn't go according to plan, where we can improve that. And we encourage people to do that in an open and honest way and a no blame culture, so we can learn as a company so it can be safer to be here. And remember, your safety team is here to support you, to make sure that this is the best possible project safety wise, so that we all can go home at the end of the day in the same way as we arrived.